Do you need anything? Speak to you soon, driver.
So we know you're a capable driver. What if you don't have any brakes? You'll be driving this Ford Raptor SVT, and I say driving, but you're stuck in cruise control and you cannot use your brakes. Oh. And did I mention every lap you get faster? So how clean can you drive when slowing down isn't an option?
Coneheads, how do you win when everyone's going the same speed? That's right, your cruise control is locked and you've got to weave through a whole bunch of cones. But don't even think about touching them. This is simple. Each cone that you touch gets you a penalty. Make a perfect lap and you get a big old bonus. Imagine each cone is the cutest, buffest horse you've ever seen. You wouldn't run over a horse, would you? Nay, sir. Nay. Well, I guess that's one lap. Good job. I don't know if your robot assistant told you, but I may have forgotten to install the brakes. Speed dial, so you better keep your driving clean and tight. How clean can you drive with no brakes? Well, I'm starting to get an idea. Sorry, is this truck too big for you? You want a widow baby car to make it easier? Well, too bad! Clever girl. Get it? Get it like in the movie?